know the story of the Whiskey Rebellion?
No.
No, what happened?
It started with the Revolutionary War. The fight for freedom against tyranny. We forged a free nation to our very own taxed our whiskey. 30 men gathered at Bower Hill, demanding a federal marshal inside. Shots rang out from the house, taking the rebels. The next day, nearly 600 men surrounded the home, and the siege continued. Major James McFarland, a veteran, was mortally wounded. The rebels responded by raising the home to fire, which led to the ending of the whiskey excise tax. The spirit of rebellion.